Today we'll be taking a look at the Super Lingera iPhone 4 case from AE Tech. First of all, I'd just like to thank AE Tech for sending this out free of charge for review. This case is going to set you back about $12 USD from AE Tech's website and comes in a good variety of color selections. Alright, so now that we have that out of the way, let's take a look at some of the design features that come with the Super Lingera. First off, on the bottom, you're going to see your cutout for your 30-pin dock connector. It is in traditional snap-on style case fashion, and you'll have no issues with docking on a stand or a speaker system. Next up, we have the vibration switch and volume rocker cutouts. Both seem to be very easy to use, and I have no issues with either one. Moving on to the top of the case, we have your sleep-wake button and headphone jack cutouts. Both work very well with the case and are easy to use. So the main selling point of this case is that it is the thinnest iPhone 4 case on the market. When using this case, I could barely even notice it was there, aside from the texture variation that is on the iPhone 4's glass back cover. While this is very unique and cool, it does have its drawbacks. This case provides no lay on the table design, so if you drop it face down, there will be no protective lip to help stop your device from shattering. Overall, this case is a very good buy. For only 12 bucks, it is very affordable, very cool, and sleek. However, this case is not for everyone. If you're constantly dropping your iPhone and tend to be clumsy, I would recommend a bulkier case that will give you a little more protection. In my opinion, this is the perfect case for anyone who wants a minimalistic iPhone 4 case that is very cool and sleek. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Tim, and I'm out.